that's well understood.
There you go, boys. Just leave the body. Hey, why the long face? It was all just a stupid mistake. I never should have rescued her from that tower in the first place.
Walk away from the best thing that ever happened.
What choice do I have? She loves that pretty boy, Prince Charming.
Oh, come on now. Is he really that good looking?
Are you kidding? He's gorgeous. He has a face that looks like it was carved by angels.
He sounds believable. You know, shockingly, this isn't making me feel any better. Look, guys. It's for the best. Mom and Dad approve, and Fiona gets the man she's always dreamed of. Everybody wins.
Except for you.